I have a 1970 Chevy Corvette Stingray with a 454 engine in it. Come on. Too bad we can't get a full body shot of this. I think this is the first 70 Corvette I'm shooting. But seriously, look at that. How can you fit a 454 into that engine compartment? Smoking.